in train.
T-Trap on the drums. And Stacks.
Fat Pat.
And I still party like it's 1999. Welcome to Ball Help, where everything's made up and the points don't matter. Drive the points like taking a shower before a basketball game. What's your name, sir?
I'm Colin Cavino, amateur basketball player.
So, Colin, we just got a few questions for you on Ball Help. It's a show. You're on TV. Kids can't, right there. Okay. Do you prefer cotton or polyester T-shirts?
Polyester. I like the way they feel on my stomach.
But it seems right now as you're wearing cotton.
That wasn't my choice. That's my coach. He makes me wear
cotton. Oh, hey, that's understandable, man.
Understandable, definitely.
Understandable.
Okay, so you mentioned you're an amateur basketball player, working your way up in the ladder. How's that going for you?
Well, I'm white, but
right,
pretty good.
Okay. No racism on our show, please. Thank you.
Please refrain from the stereotypical comments.
Can we get like points per game?
Some stats here.
Just
for the NBA scouts watching.
My average probably
12-15 points.
Not bad.
That is 2 to 5 points more than 10 points per game.
That is.
Which is amazing.
Math.
Thanks.
Blake?
So, can we get any rebounds?
Do you get rebounds?
Assists? Do you share the ball?
I share the ball.
Good. College scouts like that.
That's true.
That's what I've
definitely
heard.
Probably get 3 or 4 assists a game. Maybe 5.
Okay.
Alright, so
understandable.
On long road trips, do you prefer for your mom to call and wake you up, or do you prefer the wake-up guy? I mean, which one's more enjoyable for you?
Mom,
really?
Do you like the feeling of home? Like,
yeah.
Man, you
makes
get
you feel
at home?
I don't know.
Makes it feel like a home game?
You know?
Or is that old guy just creepy?
When I would always go out, I'd prefer the wake-up guy. He was always very personal with me.
Yeah.
He was always very nice.
He was.
I want you to have a good game today. I was like, thank you, Mr. Phone Wake-up Guy.
Yeah, I know.
This is for you.
They're so that was our first guest, Colin Trevino, and when we come back, we're going to go to top 5.
Yummy.
Sonic, official sponsor, Ball Hill.
Now serving Powerade. You got yours?
It's so easy to use Geico.com, a caveman could do it.
What?
Not cool.
I did not know you were there. I can change.
Geico, 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
Maybe give me a red one next time.
Can you get a refill or something? Backstage.
Hey. Alright, check. Can we get a refill?
Joel?
Oh.
Joel?
We're on?
Joel. Okay.
Okay, and we're back. Top 5 reasons why you're not going to prom. Blake, Nathan, could you hit us up?
Top 5 reasons you're not going to prom.
Number 5. You don't have a car to go in.
Number 4. No one knows your name.
Number 3. You're a sophomore and you hang out with freshman friends.
Number 2. You still think girls or guys, whichever your preference, still have cooties.
And the number 1 reason you know you're not going to prom is... then your sister's busy that night.
Oh,
and that's top 5 list, and when we come back, we'll hit you up with something more.
We'll be right back.
So we're about to go raid Maddie Newkirk's yard. Our first ball help launch. So what are you thinking about this, Mr. Jackson?
Well, I think the gained territory will be something good for the ball help world.
You know, it really
just gives something for people to hang on to.
Yeah.
Something for people to feel like it's their own.
I agree.
All right, so we're here. And turns out no one's home, but that's not gonna stop us. Because you know what? We're gonna kill it anyway. So we're gonna go take it right now.
Hey, I think it's time.
I think Blake, are you ready for this?
Let's go.
Let's go. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Come on. Yeah. Ah.
Oh. Get out of here. We just went and raided the Newkirk's.
Powerade anyone? Powerade?
Oh, hey. Anybody need a thirst quencher?
Anybody?
Powerade. Powerade is a sponsor of Ball Hill.
Yes, it is.
Powerade makes you faster, stronger, and it hydrates you.
Yes, it does. It does. Statistics.
White.
Statistics. So we're back. We're 1-for-1 on raidage.
That's 100% for those who aren't very
that
mathematically
That is 100%.
Inclined. We don't need any more Powerade, Jake.
Well, we're good. Thank you. Thanks, sponsors. Thank you, Powerade. So back to statistics once again.
With our stat boy, Tyler.
Stat boy, Tyler.
Maddie Newkirk. It's down. We now own her.
We are riding dirty.
She's not riding dirty.
She's not riding dirty anymore, but we are. So now we're going back to Mikasa, and we are going to do our full post-game interview, and we're going to get you in on some other stuff that you need to know about. All right? This is Ball Help. Out.
That's all the time we have today for ball help. Just remember these words. Fellas, keep your head up.
Ladies, don't get fed up.
Stand tall.
You ball.
Come back from mo, y'all.
Peace! Ball help!
Ball help!
Ambulance. Must be going to save Maddie's house.
Face down, this is where it leads you too far. Buried, covered, now you'll find.